Check.
You okay, everybody? Welcome back to another video with me, Jace Charles. Today I'll be playing Stormworks Build and Rescue. I'll do random tests. And I'll be scrambling immediately. Mission editor. Playlist type view. Let's lock this in. Let's go here. So that's got a droop snoot. A snoot would droop. And sign add object. And pick button add flame. Add fire. Add loot. Okay, today I'll be checking out the internet. There may be not much to be from the I380. Pretty massive. Oh god. Where am I meant to load myself onto? Here we go. Just carefully jump in. Did I just figure out who built this mission? And I'd go the same way. Cooks. Whatever you want. I'll check out bottom level before top level. That's meant to be something. Scheiße. This is the back of the plane. Going towards the front. Going into the cockpit. This really should be more up here. Flight deck, not too shabby. Okay. Generator. Yeah, it does a lot of damage. That's pretty odd. Yeah, this is Stormworks.
Stormworks. Obviously objective in Stormworks.
Well, you can just build whatever you want in the game, and I think these are like random people's builds type thing.
Looks like a Lego Airbus, doesn't it?
Probably, yeah. But you can just like smooth it off just so that it does not look like
the steps.
Okay. Yeah, I think there's like some slanted blocks type thing just used with the aircraft.
Yeah.
Just to smooth it off. He'll go into the one of the workshop type things.
So you build all those as well?
Yeah.
Or some of them are there at the start?
Some of them are like on the Steam Workshop. Like, I'll show you. Like, this is pretty much the Steam Workshop where you can get whatever boats or something.
And does it, everything, you know, you continue on, you've been working for weeks building these things and you just keep everything you've done and continue on, do you?
And you can also just post them onto, like, Steam Workshop type thing, yeah. Crane tower.
It is a crane tower. Has it got steps going?
Pretty much, yeah. I'll pretty much show you how to get up it, and then show you how it works. That's like easy. And then climb more up here. This is more larger than the A380.
Yeah, height wise.
Well, yeah. And then I think down there. This is main frame type control area.
So hanging under the top and moving the. Oh, it's got a seat.
Yeah.
It's a seat. So you strap in and.
Pretty much, yeah. Lock load. Load lights. Down. That's pretty much for that. Backwards. Left, right.
performance. What have you got to pick up?
It's pretty much not much. Going left.
Nice, it gets a bit of a swing up.
Pretty much, yeah.
Is it on rails or is it turned?
Yeah, it's all on rails,
yeah.
Type thing.
Ah, yeah, like, oh, I take it straight off it. Shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they are also rails down there. And it's pretty much all connected with the...
So you can pull it off ship here and take it out.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to like spawn in a container ship or something just to
get something to pick up.
Yeah.
You're a bit of a maze to get into the end.
Pretty much, yeah. Just jump right down.
You can jump up.
Yeah. That's like not much damage. Let's load this in, and then loop. Load workshop. These are cool, but yeah. Submarines.
What is that yellow one just there?
Yellow submarine.
Oh, submarine.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I might as well spawn that in. And then probably try picking that up with the crane. There it is. Run up. I kinda don't wanna like injure myself anymore, but then it's gonna just fun just jumping down. But then creative mode's much better. Okay. Seen them. Let's go left.
Is that a shadow, those two blue lines, or is it lining up here?
Yeah, I think they're shadows. Yeah, shadow of these two shining down here. I pretty much like this game a lot. Okay. Backwards, left, forwards, up, down, lock load.
Ah, yeah, lock load.
I'll check under. One light's on. Go forwards a little bit more. Little bit more. Probably a bit more forwards. I can also just jump out if I wanted to. Go forwards. Over it.
Oh, now we've got miles to go.
It looks like I need to go forwards a lot more.
That's better than from.
Probably, yeah. We'll go back. I think that's more over.
It's pretty simple.
Yeah. Have to like test it in visual sight. Resting on it.
Just drop in the water.
Yeah.
I am resting on it.
And it looks loose. If it can't like latch on or something, then it's loose. Yeah, that's actually alright. Because it's good for the crops.
Yeah, it's pretty dry.
Aye.
Only just planted them, so they're only just out of the ground like this high.
Aye.
So, a bit of a drink.
Newborn.
Yeah. Are you swimming yet?
Yeah. Apparently wet. Okay, there's apparently a tug here. Fuel tank. Diesel tank. And then there's like some islands that will hold like diesel or like have gas. Crude oil. Pretty much, yeah. I'm gonna try picking that up.
See how it goes.
Yeah.
Well, see.
Yeah. And then just rush up. Rush B. And onto here. Funny that I didn't pick it up. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Backwards, left, right.
Oh, I might go sit down for a bit.
You're right.
Easy.
Yes. I wonder why there has to be extra extension. Start engine.
line her up. Best place to get on is on the wing. Which door is opened? There we go. Checking all doors are locked. I'll go charging down here. Go through startup procedures. I'll show you after burners heading raw stabilizer start generator. Where's the brakes? Come on. Yeah. What's making me turn? Episode 380. Where is the aircraft? There it is. Now I have to get back on. Bob's your uncle. Yeah, that's more a risk. But so is flying. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. First class. Economy, premium economy, something or other. Second class, third class, whatsoever class. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. I'm gonna try out the Concorde, which looks like no steam on now. Okay, no, so I don't know what the hell that was all about. Oakley doakley. face. There we go. Parking brake on. Control sweep. Yeah, what we're gonna do on board the Concorde today is pretty much do a serious takeoff landing, and probably also we'll go about 1st off, so there we go. I really need to get that away from the aircraft as quickly as possible. Goodbye. I'll get us in. Is there anything missing? Scheiße. I'm thinking if I wanted to piss off Qantas, I'd be building a Qantas airliner or something and then probably taking the piss out of them. Thank you.
I'm gonna retry to see if this works. I definitely think that Frantic really should check out the A380. What mission is it? Missions. It is in the A380. Mission. Brakes off. Go full throttle. Run down the runway like I don't know what's going on. And get rid of this immediately because I really don't know what I'm doing. You really need a PayPal account for Streamlabs and YouTube. By the way, Streamlabs and Twitch and YouTube are all connected to my one channel. Okay. I'm gonna have to take my attitude, give it hold.
Jaja,
see ya, Grandma. Jeez.
generator.
Oh yeah, please comment down below if anybody has played with A380 and Stormworks, besides the creator that created the A380. It would have done testing and... stuff with it. To see if it works properly. And two were meant to be left. I'm gonna have to like... It's all done. I'm gonna have to heal myself. On board. I might as well not watch any videos while I'm streaming. There should be beds. Yeah, I think upstairs. Really don't want to dig around with doors. Hold on, break. You really should also be checking in beds. Not medical beds. Just so that people can sleep on board. It's altitude. Engines, okay. Hitting control on off, not working. Brakes off, brakes off, brakes off. Take off, take off, take off. Only a few inches and then you're up. And then you're down again. fact that extra slump.
Well,